I'm Marielle Thompson and I do ski cross for Team Canada. From Whistler, so that's where a lot of the events were held for the Vancouver 2010 game. So I actually didn't have to go to school. We had a lot of time off, so I got to really enjoy it and have the whole Olympic experience. Got to go watch a lot of events, go into our town, and there's just such a big, happy atmosphere around the games. I got to go see the ski cross in Vancouver, which was super cool. Like, I got to watch my now current teammates compete, which is really awesome. I guess it was kind of a thought, but I didn't really realize until recently that it could be so real. Like, I thought about it, but it was so far off that I didn't think it was possible. I'm feeling really good right now. I've really started the season off on a strong foot. I'm feeling really confident, and hopefully it really goes well for the rest of the season.
See you in Sochi!